is Olike. So my issue is about how there's a whole lot of negativity in the world and not enough positive. And so my message is to show aloha with everything that you do, no matter how it's perceived. Which kind of fits because like my happy is always loud, and I wish people who are negative, they're happy, were just as loud. But yeah.
And who brought the song, the thought to your mind?
Oh. So, I guess it's like dedication to Anakala Eddie Ka'anana. He was a kupuna that worked at Anuenue, but he was a huge idol, I guess, in many different communities. And Anakala Eddie, no matter how bad or how horrible a situation was, he always managed to turn it around and make it positive. And so I framed this song around Anakala Eddie with things that he enjoyed doing, which was fishing and working on the aina.
Wait. Okay, so one thing I wish I asked you to do before, but I'm still recording, is you wrote the song in the Hawaiian language. To someone who doesn't know the Hawaiian language, the song sounds like you're talking about food, right? You're talking about opelu, ahi, o'io, kalo,
kulolo,
yeah? So explain, because you wrote the song in Hawaiian, you decided to use kauna, so how are you using that kauna?
Nowadays, everybody's so stuck in doing things their way, wanting things their way, even though there's a whole bunch of other options, there's a whole bunch of other varieties. So the o'io is ono, the opelu is ono, and the ahi is ono. O'io and ahi are some type of fish that are eaten quite often. You can have that. I'll stick to the opelu. So in my kauna, I'm talking about all the different varieties that there are. There's other options outside of your own choice. So yes, I like opelu, but there's o'io and ahi as well. I prefer pa'i'ai, but with kalo, you can also make kulolo, you can also make poi. So there's other options out there, other solutions. And that's how I tied in the kauna in my ha'ina. because there's many different types of Hawaiian food, not just the ones that I've listed. And so if we show a little more love and a little less hate, in the end, we're all the same. We're all human, right?
Yeah, aulike pu kako, yeah?
And aulike pu means same or similar, and if you dissect the word, au means myself, like means alike. So treat others how you want to be treated as well.
Yeah. So in other words, get plenty ono stuff. We all different, that's okay. Everyone can be ono.
Yeah.
Yeah? I thought that was brilliant. Okay, good job.